helping us out tonight, Josh Jones. Thank you, Josh.